What's up, Chief?
10-4.
Get in your buggy. One of you's driving, the other's on the machine gun. Merryweather are mounting a large-scale operation in Blaine County. They've been moving supplies by heavy lift chopper and cargo plane. The organization's been blocking off roads. You'll need to utilize all terrain types and be fast while you're doing it. The buggy there should fit those needs. Accounts definitely wants it back, so be careful of it. First shipment is in the air. Go out into the desert and I will update you on the flight paths and ping you their location when we have it. Merryweather Cargobob up ahead. Intercept its flight path and bring it down. Merryweather are flying close to the ground in order to avoid military radar.
Airborne.
submersible will be losing his SHIT right about now. He's got another cargo bomb in the air. Sending the flight path over now. Get there and bring it down. Get in your boat. Okay, we're going for the weaponized vehicle. This is a special clearance U.S. military equipment in bad actors' hands. Uncle Sam don't like anyone playing with his toys, and these guys aren't sharers either, so expect conflict to arise. Take the dinghy, get to the target. When you get there, you're free to make a call and engage however you see fit. You should be warned, this is quite an operation. They've got land-to-air, air-to-land, air-to-air capabilities. Don't know how we let them set up shop here, but that's the diplomatic visa system for you. I guess everyone's got their limits, and this vehicleized weapon is ours. Pull up and I'll patch you in. Alright, you're about to be looking at a hacked security feed of the target's location. It'll be in real time. Take it in, plan your approach. Patching it through now. There's no expense spared by these guys. Every vehicle you see is state-of-the-art, top specification, and deadly. The boat here and go for a swim. Stay in that boat, you're going to be spotted.
Cover! Go! Come on! Hi. Have a good one.
Trailer. We're anticipating a significant attempt on important international allies at LSIA in the very near future. You might be a war criminal at home, but on U.S. soil you're a customer and a friend, and we'll make damn sure you're treated that way. You're getting over there and helping them on their way out of the country, but first you'll need to collect some tools for the job. Okay, take the trailers to LSIA and deal with this situation. I've got men waiting for you there. Thank you. have you on board. The WV's on its way. So we're clear, we provide logistics and equipment, which we expect to get back. And you provide total discretion and an unhealthy disrespect for all life, including your own. So obviously it's an aquatic tank. It can go from land to water and water to land. If you take care of it, it'll take care of you. And it's got a cannon, which helps. Patching you into the drone feed. The mercenary salvage team is set up directly above the wreckage, and it looks like they're bringing in more men. Some of the cargo's pretty deep. This is a significant salvage job. We've supplied your team with rebreathers to get them down to depth. Look out, you're coming up on the site. If the bad guys see you, it's going to get heavy. They've got their boats near the wreckage. Steal past them if you can, or take them head on. Either way, you'll have your hands full. I'd say half the team with rebreathers on salvage, the other plays lookout topside. That's one package. Now get the rest of them to your vessel.
Hey there. 10-4.
Truck tractor, pick up the trailer and get it down to the docks. I don't know how they're onto us. I mean, it might be all the weapons on this thing. Ugh. They'll help you get away from the bad guys anyway. Here comes trouble. Enemy agents are almost on top of you. The enemy has units in the air, some rather serious units by the look of them. They'll be all over you. Try and take them out and do not slow down. They're on you now. Look out. As you can probably see, the enemy aircraft has significant ordnances, but they'll have a hard time targeting you if you keep moving. Maintain speed, survive. Stop, you die. That's your situation till I find a way to help you. People in the trailer, use the mounted turrets to blast anyone in your way. I know, it's going to be a little messy, but this is how the sausage gets made. Ordnance. I'm getting close to a solution here. Keep her moving and stay in one piece. You're doing well. Driver, keep your foot on the gas. Gunner, keep up defense. They're not playing around. One of these hits you, that is it. Move, and move quickly. Come on. Tuna. targeting. Just need a little more time. The enemy's getting smart. Gone are the days you can park an armored truck trailer with onboard weapon system outside someone's house and hope to hear their deepest secrets. You live and you learn.
No one seems to get where I'm coming from.
You're telling me?
has been turned by a rival state. Yeah, it's 2017. I can't believe it either. He's using our own facilities to down the network and cover his escape. We're allocating you some lethal technology to stop that happening. The mobile jammers will have protection. Deal with the guard details, take out the jammers, and we'll be able to trace this mole. Are down. Give us a minute while our servers refresh. Okay. Systems are tracing him now. To an area in the city. Search the location, find the mole, and take him out. Thank you. He's got one of our weaponized Tempests. Take care. The target is armed. Heavily armed. Don't let him destroy our vehicle.
Thank you. Hey there. All right.
Head to the point on your GPS. You're retrieving some bikes for us. I'm sure you don't know, but our servers have been compromised. The cat may be out of the bag, but with your help, it's not getting out of the country. These thieves are high-end opportunists. They've got the data in modified superbikes. We get the bikes, we get the data.
Contact lost!
Your exit route is through the tunnels. Get the bikes out of there. Just keep going. Right turn, coming up. I've sent the pickup location to your GPS. Get there quick. Looks like they're making a last-ditch effort to recover the data. Evade as best you can. We need those bikes back safe.
She's looking good, but always room for improvement.
me.
He's gone!
Beach it! Blow it up, Dad!
Okay, the target is down. The target is definitely down this time. Now bring those bikes in. I really shouldn't have signed them out in my name. Lose the local law enforcement and bring the bikes in. As assets go, you're a pretty useful one. Obviously, can't talk about it now, but we've got some big things cooking at the office.